plenty of fuel to finish the race. Pit road is closed right now.
Welcome to iRacing Season 3, Week 2. Today I'm racing in the Fanatec GT3 Challenge, this time at Fuji International. And luckily I'm qualified on P4, so hopefully I stay in the top 10 by the end of the race. So, let's see.
P4, the track temp is 42, the air temp is 25 Celsius. Follow car number 10, in the right lane.
Okay, somebody's missing.
About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off, time to do your job.
Okay, no pressure.
Green, green, green.
That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
Right side, you're in the middle, three wide. Car right, two wide. Still there, hold your line, clear on the right.
So, somewhat of a bad start. Ooh, jumpy. Okay, first lap down and everyone is doing crap.
Car right.
The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 38 Celsius.
Clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear.
Yeah, that is what you get if you brake too late. But the good thing is, I'm still in the race.
Tobias, left side. Clear on the left.
So, with it, Albert is going extremely wide in the last corner.
Your pace is good in sectors 1 and 2. Sector 3 is 3.4, off the pace.
Oh, closed field. Always nice. Too right. Ooh.
Go left. Oh. Car right. Clear.
That was close. Oh, I got 4x. So I did hit him. Also go too wide here, but
the gap to Kramer behind is now 0.6. The track temperature is decreasing.
Back to now positions.
Celsius. Well done, Fabian. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P4. 15 minutes left. Time to get defensive, mate.
Nah. Primary goal is survival. Well, that was a good one. This corner is strange. Jump. Oh, that was a good one. Okay, it was a better one. Maybe not a good one. So how many laps do we have? 13, okay.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
Fastest lap. That lap was at 136.6.
Ooh, that was bad. Way too late on the brakes. Cornering. That was not so nice. So, Thomas is sitting at my neck.
Okay, Fabian, don't let this guy distract you. You're 0.2 off the pace in sectors 1 and 3. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace.
Again too late on the brake. And too hard on the brake. Good thing is, the two in front of me are fighting. That means they lose time. Here. That was bad. Oh, where are they going?
The leader is running 1:56.397.
Sector 2 is 0.3 off the pace.
Ten minutes to go.
That's 10 minutes left. That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
Sure, Thomas is anxious to overtake me. Ooh, almost in the grass. So, half hour away, 1.5. Thomas is still 0.5. So, I'd say everything is good. So, either in 4th or 5th.
Quick. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.2 off the pace. Defend hard, make them work for it.
Sliding a lot. For long. So, Thomas had a better exit.
The lap time was at 136.9.
Car right.
Okay, Fabian, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Clear on the right.
Yeah, that was a fair overtake.
Don't panic.
That was right. Oh, that was bad. So, let me see. One click to the brake bias.
P5, you've just done a 137.8. Okay, Fabian, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
Okay, I will try, Jim.
Five minutes to go.
Don't overdrive the car. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
So maybe Thomas is fighting with... Who is it? With Alfonso now.
You've got half your fuel left.
This time I have a better exit. Do I? No.
Your last lap time was at 137.0.
I almost lost the car. Because I had some oversteer on the braking. See, now I have a spot on my windshield and cannot remove it because the wipers are not working. Not implemented yet.
You've just done a 137.5. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
Yes, 2 laps left.
Track temps increasing. It's now 38 Celsius.
That is not so much. Ooh. Won't hit the grass. Much grass. So, my guess is P5 at the end of
the leader just did a 1:36.298 last lap.
Okay, 1 second faster.
One more lap to go. That was a 1:37.2.
So, interesting enough, no major accidents. Nothing. Ooh.
P5.
Ooh, that was bad. Not a good exit. So, P5 it is.
P5. That's the end of the race.
All right, there's the checkered flag. Great job. You did really well.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, P5 is nice. And as always, I drive back to the pits.
Good race to Alu. Good race.
Your speed. Mid lane speed limit is 60.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
Ooh, where's my pit? At the front, okay.
Pit box in 10. 1. Right here. All clear. Punch it.
Okay, let's have a look at the result. We had 7 splits and I was in the second split. The strength of field was 2.5k. I sadly lost 0.02 safety rating because of that hit AMG. But I gained 59 I rating, which is nice. So I came in on the 5th position and I had 4 incidents, sadly. That could maybe have been avoided. No idea. Probably. But how were my lap times? Interesting. Thomas was exactly the same speed. Nice. And even Alfonso was almost similar fast. Yeah, cool. So, almost 3 of us the same speed. So, let's have a look. We only lost one driver. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, I would say nice race. Maybe not the most spectacular. Could I have kept P4? Maybe. But I rather finish the race than fight for one position. So, I would say good race and see you in the next race.